Hello, citizens. Welcome back.
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots.
First house on the left, next to the river, the old cherry tree in front, the hiding room in the pantry under the floorboards. I let them out sometimes to stretch out, usually later in the day, and some of them go out sometimes, probably looking for food, just to come at night. So I have enough rage or sadness.
Commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, it should be swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry!
Wake up!
Oh, this is it. What's that?
What is that? No. You're not.
Doesn't look good.
Rose? Is that you?
Rose. No. Is he crying?
Precious. Hi. Lily?
The hell is this child eater thing? I want answers, damn it. Big beast of burden.
Let's get this over with.
Hey, monster. Yeah, horror. Yeah, multi-legged freak.
Kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry, we have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
Ugh.
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends here. I'm here just for you.
No, what? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
Sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
What is happening?
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Nope. Get away.
Thomas?
Get away.
Who the hell are you?
Beast. Oh. That's me. Hunting. His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place. I caught your scent, girl.
You're him. Richard.
I am what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sap drying on the stump. All because of her. Do I know you, Jill? You smell just like her.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has rotted away. There's barely anything left. Now, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
You ripped me apart. You burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend. A monster.
This man. Thomas. What is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul. The one who breaks it.
Nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me. Please. Do not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
Do you think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard. It wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl, it's me. But it looks
what?
Like it was taken here, at Neva. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there, like it's calling out to me. There, in the woods.
Okay. Free Richard from his demons. Done. God damn, Gerald and Lista. So we were here. Hello, my sunshine. Working hard, as always. Says there won't be any more guests coming, but that's alright. Still plenty I can help him with. I just wish it was quiet. Why won't it stop talking? I really wish I could see you. Was not expecting that to happen. There we go. Sorry about that. Fine.
How is he? No, don't put him on. I'm still at work. Just tell me if he's okay. All right. Tell him I'll be back soon.
This one felt subdued, like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer.
Okay. Down here. Very overgrown. Definitely need a gardener. Birdie. Oh, what's that? Okay, so reclaiming history, a fort, and a piece of historical significance. Postcard. My darling, have I ever mentioned his daughter Lillian? She turned 16 today, poor thing. Couldn't even have a proper birthday because of that sickness she's got. Anyway, it reminded me of our Anna. Hers is next month, isn't it? Wish I could be there, but he needs me here. Gotta stay, gotta help him out like he helped me. Love you. Educational trail. Nature park. Ooh, there was a sign back here. Nature park. From the Polish government. Never knew Poland was so green. It was cold, but not green.
It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely?
Jeez. My dearest, it's getting harder and harder to ignore it. Worst of all, it's all starting to make sense. That girl, that poor girl, locked up like an animal. No child should live like this. Is she really that sick? He says it's for her own good, but I'm starting to wonder. I wish I could see you again. I love you so much. Which girl? Me? Someone else? It's met Sadness, but we don't know her name. Keep going. There's the torch we saw before. Bird flying away. A train up here? No. which is not in use. You know, it was too good to be true.
God, another one. It looks like it rotted from the inside. Something sucked the life out of them.
Not a good sign, I believe. Frogs? Doggy.
You scared the shit out of me, little buddy.
What's he holding? A shoe! Hello?
What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait!
I wonder if the shoes are my size.
So, there I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ.
Good boy.
What is it, boy? You want to show me something?
Game, 10 out of 10. Got dogs in it.
You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy?
Fire's fresh. Moaning doesn't sound good, though.
Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
I'm gonna open it and nothing's there.
Did you expect,
Leanne?
That's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend?
Rats. All I wanted was for her to see the sun. So sorry.
He looks drained. Rotted out from within. Just like those animals I saw earlier.
Dog's not liking something.
What is it?
Always trust the animals. Always.
Oh god. It's that thing again.
How did it make it out here?
No! Stay!
Francis. I outgrew him. I'm out. I want out. Nothing fits. Not anymore. But you would last, wouldn't you? Special, special.
Get the fuck away from me!
Oh, let me draw you on.
Broken record.
Leg it! Leg it now!
Fuck.
Whoa! What's the... But I want to eat my exercise. Get my steps up. That's not a name that I want for my buttercup. Oh, again, not a word you can say to me. Just adding adjectives now. It's not making it better.
Don't leave me here.
Ooh, awesome. Oh no.
Whew. Did I lose it? Is it gone?
Through the ruins. Cool. All right. I think we'll leave it there, fellows. And I'll see you on the next spooky, scary skeleton season. Peace out.